So I think we both didn't know much about each other before we started shooting. But when we met, she's so charming, a very lively person.
Socializing, partying.
Ye bhi bol do, giving interviews.
Nahi, partying.
She hates doing resting.
Like literally pack up ke baad mein, like pack up ho gaya. I think he would be on his phone and maybe eating something, probably like eggs le aao.
Because whenever I dance, it's an embarrassment. So it's not like, you know, dance to embarrassment. So it's whenever I'm dancing, it's an embarrassment.
Yeah, it's an embarrassing situation.
They're just clicking me without even me knowing it. So at times it gets awkward because you are doing some awkward thing and you are being captured for that.
Hi guys, this is Aditi Sharma.
Hey, this is Vikram Singh Chauhan and we are doing Prime Time Partners
with Pink Villa.
No, I didn't expect it to be this huge. Like being number one in the country and being the slot leader, I think that was something which I didn't expect.
Even I didn't expect that. I was like, achha, jo bhi hai, achhe ke liye hota hai. So I was like, fingers crossed, jaisa ho acha. But yeah, I wasn't expected it will be that huge. I think it was the magic and the chemistry between me and Vikram.
I think there were two, three factors. One,
this story was, content the, also.
The show was very different. I think this is the first time we have a magical show in our country where, you know, it's primarily romance. And you have a love story, you have magic, you have something for the kids. You have family drama, so you have something for that age group also. So we targeted the entire audience, from kids to the younger generation, to the mid ones, to the older ones.
Yeah, like everybody can watch our show and enjoy it.
I think it's Vikram Singh Chauhan and Aditi Sharma. So I think we both didn't know much about each other before we started shooting. But when we met, she's so charming, a very lively person. You can easily talk to her, like very approachable. So बहुत अच्छा लगा कि जब इसके साथ mock shoot किया कि अब यही show कर रही है finally. तो ये तो पहली final थी. I was doing the test actually. तो I was really happy कि that if I'm doing with her. So she's very approachable, very lively, charming, always smiling. Yeah, grounded.
Likewise, actually I was like, I had my mock shoot with so many people and I was like, done by the time he came. He was the last one and I was like, abhi ye ladka final ho jaye, I really hope shoot jaldi start ho. And when we met, I think it was bahut mutually bahut hi acha tha. We chit-chatted on day one and it was very nice. Even he is very easily approachable, at least mere liye to tha, and we talked and we share a great bond.
For me particularly, the challenging part and the exciting part was the stunts. I knew that this particular show will have a lot of stunts, lot of hardness involved. So it's exciting, but then again, you know, it's challenging also because you have to do a few things. In fact, there were some tours which I've never done before in my life.
Yeah.
And I did get hurt also at some point of time. But when I went home, this is the happy feeling that I always get, ki I'm doing something different.
Yeah, and it's different and every day is a new challenge here because you have to imagine things in front of you. Like, you know, there are birds around you and you just have to be happy and they're not actually there. So it's all about your imagination, how you're imagining it. And the best part is the VFX team and the editing team is so amazing. Jo hum imagine karte hain, usse bhi zyada acha wo screen par nikal ke aata hai. So yeah.
I didn't expect the VFX to be this great.
ऐसा कोई पर्टिकुलर वर्ड अर्जुन अर्जुन यार हटा इसको अर्जुन इज ऑल द टाइम लाइक अर्जुन 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 ये अर्जुन अर्जुन अर्जुन
या फॉर हर आई थिंक इट्स 1000 करोड़ सो एवरीथिंग हैज अ नंबर इट्स 1000 करोड़ मुझे बहुत भूख लगी है मैं 1000 करोड़ साल से खाना नहीं खाई मुझे 1000 करोड़ किसी को मुक्के मारने का मन कर रहा है मुझे 1000 सो एवरीथिंग इज 1000 करोड़
सोशलाइजिंग पार्टिंग
ये भी बोल दो गिविंग इंटरव्यूज
नहीं पार्टिंग
She hates doing resting. I think she's one person who hates to take rest.
It's just on the set. I think the vibe is like
after,
that.
After pack up also, she has plans. And those plans end just half an hour before the next day starts. So, I think you really hate resting, I think.
I think I love chilling and enjoying my life more than I like resting. I was very lazy before.
We call her the Lady Ranveer Singh.
Shukran.
Shukran.
Food.
Partying. Dancing.
Yeah, you can find me dancing any point of time. Like literally pack up ke baad mein, like pack up ho gaya. I think he would be on his phone and maybe eating something, probably like eggs le aao, ab ye le aao. Yeah.
Okay, so her speakers, Bluetooth speakers, and her phone.
That's yours also.
Yeah. And music. So music, Bluetooth speakers is the same.
Yeah.
So phone, Bluetooth speaker, and I think her perfume.
Yeah, agreed. For you, I think it's a phone again. Arjun. And third one would be a newspaper. Because he's always reading his newspaper. Like, jab room mein jaata, he's like on his phone and then newspaper. I think I really feel he should socialize and party a little more. Like, it's not a dislike thingy. Like, it's his personal choice, and I respect every decision he makes. But then I think he should party a little more. Because we have to go tonight, and he's not coming. So I'm like, chale yaar. So trying to convince right away.
Okay, and.
Don't say partying. You don't like my partying.
No, I like your partying. So it's fine. She can be little fast while having her lunch or having food. So by the time she's on her first chapati, I'm almost finished with my lunch.
Yeah, but it's good to eat slow, huh?
Yeah, it's good to eat slow,
but not that slow.
Yeah, not that slow.
Oh, a lot of times. I have
to.
Yeah.
Yeah, because whenever I dance, it's an embarrassment. So it's not like, dance to embarrassment. So it's whenever I'm dancing, it's an embarrassment.
Yeah, it's an embarrassing situation.
Always.
Who doesn't? Like, awkward situations se nikalne ka tricky hai hota na, like.
I have.
Like, chips and all, yeah.
Yeah.
Always.
I always find flaws.
Even I always find flaws. Monitor pe bhi dekhe yaar ye aise kar lu kya are sahi to hai. He's like acha to kari. I'm like I've never bitched about him. Costa, other co-stars, I have.
No, I have not disliked any of my co-stars.
Same.
I've been angry at times when if they're just clicking me without even me knowing it. So at times it gets awkward because you are doing some awkward thing and you are being captured for that. So like just digging gold.
Really?
What is this?
Has this happened to you?
Sometimes you're like this, you're doing this, yeah. you're doing this, somebody's clicking you. You're unaware.
Yeah. I would hate that, never happened to me, but I get angry, but I don't shout in them or say something. But yeah, I do get angry when they, start judging or start bashing my friends or my people, and they're bashing them just for no reason, or bashing the other co-star.
Yeah, and at times it has also happened that somebody has just come into our room without knocking.
Yeah, oh god.
And so that's quite annoying.
Manalist.
Because we are in our space, in our zone,
yeah.
And we generally don't like people, because I wouldn't go to anybody's room without knocking.
Yeah.
And taking a permission, can I enter? So I don't wish that somebody comes to my room also just opening the doors and saying, oh, we want a pic with you.
Yeah, that's so awkward. It's like we are eating and we were like, abhi aate.
The course of this game, I haven't so far.
Even I haven't.
Most of the times, I get to know from her and from her mother, from her father, and then from social media.
Yeah, so I read a lot of comments and forums and a lot of spaces. So yeah, I want to know what people are thinking. But then it's not like I take criticism very positively, because that is about, especially about my acting, because it's like it's a negative motivation that, you know, if somebody is saying bad to you, that means you can do much better. So, you know, I like, it's not like I like when people criticize or say negative about things, but I don't take it to my heart. I'm like, okay, fine, usko bura laga.
But then you also have to figure out, you know, yeah. there are some people who always say negative. Like always.
That's bashing. There are other kind of
yeah.
Haters.
So it's more of bashing. So you get to know, okay, these are not to be taken seriously.
Yeah, it's, you just have to ignore such people. So this was Aditi.
Vikram Singh Chauhan.
On Pink Villa, and I hope you like this segment. And agar aapko pasand aaya, to don't forget to like, share, and comment on this video.
And subscribe.
Keep watching. Keep watching. Ye jadoo hai jinka.